my favorite days at work are when I get to do a little bit of design work, which I love. That's a lot of problem solving. But then also getting to go on the boat and also talking to the trades. There's only so much you can learn from behind your desk, but actually going to work out how it's done and how it can be accessed and the maintainability of things, trades have irreplaceable experience.
You won't find any work like this anywhere else in Australia. It's an extremely unique experience and it is exciting as well. Definitely not something you get to see every day.
I think one of the exciting parts is when we're in challenging situations and to problem solve through those situations and then to solve that problem, I think it's very rewarding.
The most exciting aspect of my role here at ASC is the opportunity to work in the design space, help solve problems and then get on board the submarine, take measurements, understand the boat hands-on. We're dealing with quite a lot of emerging technology, so we get the opportunity to test this technology, understand this technology, and use it to help facilitate some of the design work that we do here at ASC.
I didn't just want to be doing your everyday electrical work, I wanted to be a part of something bigger, so yeah, ASC was a good choice for me. Plus, we get to work on the submarines, it's a super cool experience.